Hi, I'm Scott Chip with Water Advocacy. I have the Water Knowledge Academy. I want to talk to you today about mechanical seals that you would use in your, and certainly your manholes. When you, certainly if you install a mechanical seal, just remember that during the frost, when you have a deep, especially in deep frost areas, you know, what's going on between the seal and the concrete surface. Say the concrete surface freezes the original grade rings that you're trying to seal eye and eye off of, and then you're using another material, which again it's 54 degrees down inside the manhole in the Mid-Atlantic region, a little bit cooler northeast and certainly warmer in the southeast, and you need to know what's going on. So you need to, part of the scope, if you're going to spec one out, you need to write a comprehensive scope and just install one and make sure that it's gonna stay there in place. So again, you know, in the middle of the summer, the rings are going to get, it's baking down there. The rings are going to be, they're baking, or there's a lot of movement of your rings. And certainly the winter is an issue. And I've seen time and time again, these mechanical seals are laying on top of the bench. I mean, after they were installed, because no one ever followed up and did an inspection. They could have been laying there from the first year or the first 6 months or first winter. But certainly check these, you know, if you're install a new product or any of those type of products, no matter what it is you're putting on the grade ring, make sure they're holding up and take detailed photos of the installation and make sure that, you know, there's scientific background of the product that you have on how it's going to work when in these conditions. I mean, so don't spec out something that's going to basically, you're asking for just throwing taxpayer money away. So you're make sure it works. And so, and certainly it's something that you really need to look at closely when you're when you spec out these type of products, and you need to go out and inspect them, you know, at least once every quarter the first year, and when you find a suitable location. And you write that in your spec. If they don't work, you know, you get reimbursed by the vendor who sold you the product. I mean, give a, you know, that's part of the incentive. If it's not going to stay in place, that's one thing, having a warranty on the product. But it's another thing if it's not going to, the product's not going to work and like their marketing, it's supposed to work. And that's a huge issue that you need to iron out before you start utilizing some product. Again, you need to have an engineer involved with any of these products. And again, inspection of your manholes is mandatory. You need to do it once a year. And for a new product, you need to do it every quarter to determine if it's gonna hold up. It's only as good as your contractor or whoever's in doing the installation. And you need to have a PE on site. You got PEs in that building, then you're doing these kind of changing or adding new products or new specs. And PE needs to sign off on this. I mean, so he needs to basically be part of it. And that's why he gets paid all that money, or she gets paid all that money, to basically oversee supposed to be the specking products. So make sure your engineer is involved in any new product or any kind of project you're going to do on your manhole. It's imperative that you really know what you're up against and how these products are going to hold up. Anyway, Scott Shipe on mechanical seals, on the science of manholes. Have a great day, and please subscribe to Water Advocacy on the Water Knowledge Academy. And thank you for your time.